Welcome to this course on statistical arbitrage. This course covers the basics of a pair's trading strategy on a commodity pair. The strategy is covered in a step-by-step manner and implemented in Python and Microsoft Excel. In the first section of this course, you will be introduced to the different types of statistical arbitrage techniques. In the second section, you will understand different statistical concepts, such as correlation, cointegration, Z-score, and linear regression, and learn to interpret cointegration test results. In the third section, you will learn to implement pairs trading strategy on lead and aluminium pair in Microsoft Excel. In the fourth section, you will implement the same in Python. In the fifth section, you will understand various risks involved in statistical arbitrage and ways to minimize losses and maximize profits. In the last two sections, you will learn how to set up a Python environment on your local machine and download the strategy codes used in the course so that you can practice on your dataset. This self-paced course is designed to comprehensively cover statistical arbitrage through a mixture of videos, reading documents, multiple choice questions, and lots of interactive coding exercises. After completing this course, you will be able to create and backtest your own pairs trading strategy in Python and Microsoft Excel. Choose commodities pairs suitable for the strategy. Explain the difference between cointegration and correlation. Analyze cointegration test results. The strategy discussed in this course is available as downloadable, which you can tweak and use in your own trading after thorough backtesting and analysis. The downloadable resources have been provided in the last section of this course. If you have any queries, please post them on the Quantra community page. On that note, let's start with the foundations of statistical arbitrage.